Alright, so tell me again what you saw.
Which part?
The whole thing.
I saw two guys walk to someone's front door, but they weren't just any two guys, see? They were the guys with the black and white suits. And later I rode my bike down and I saw the white Holden Cruise, and it had the little hool girl in front of it.
So what'd you do?
I did my job.
I don't see how this is bad news.
It's bad news because these guys were different.
Maybe it's just a popular look.
Don't you think it's a coincidence that mysterious crimes have been happening around the neighborhood by people in the same black and white suits? So what I'm trying to say is these suits and this car with the hula girl are somehow possessing people, forcing people to do terrible things.
Do you really want me to believe that?
Yes. We need to go down and investigate.
Don't you think you have enough evidence on these guys?
We don't have nearly enough.
No, I think we should get some more.
Again, why are we parked so far away?
Well, listen to me. When the door opens, she'll be standing right there. Then boom! Your job will be done.
Kind of just stay in the car. You know I have serious...
Phonophobia, yes. You've explained this to me 100 times already.
I just think it would be better if you took the charge on this one. I'll do the next one.
When we consider taking this job, you promised me you'd take this seriously. Now I'm giving you the simplest and quickest part of this. And if you can't take this one little thing seriously, my friend, you're in the wrong profession. Are we clear?
Come on, let's go, let's go, let's go!
Ow!
Happy birthday, kiddo!
Go. What? What? What the? What are they doing? I'll scare them off.
Oh, wait.
What was that?
Is that? That's the guy. There's the guy. That's the car.
Why is that guy crying?
He's the one with phonophobia. Hold on. What's the?
Do not touch the gun. If you touch that gun, I'm going to pop this balloon right in his face.
Whoa, no.
I'm going to do it.
Please, I'm going to pop this right in your face.
You're going to
freak out.
He gets really
upset at loud noises. Please, can you just put it down and we'll all be okay, okay?
Those are some nice suits. And the car. The car's not bad either. Hey, Jerry, come see this. Look at the suits.
What?
Hey, look at the car.
Get no sleep.
Hey, remember all that possessing suit stuff that we were talking about?
Yeah, what a pile of rubbish, eh?